All right, so what do we got going on here? It's love at first sight, I think.